Good morning, preschool. I am so excited. I hear an X in there because I have my special friend, you all know Charlie, and we are going to make an art project. Usually Miss Kathleen just gets to teach you letters, so I am so very excited that we get to make an art thing. So we are going to make a picture of some flowers because it's such a pretty time of year. So this, we're going to show you a little bit about what it's going to look like. It's going to look like this. And this is how we're going to do it. First, we need some foil, some paint. We have a poster board that we cut, but you could probably just use colored paper, I'm thinking. We have some Q-tips, and let's see, what else, Charlie? And I think that's it, and a paintbrush, oh, and a water bottle cap. So what we did was we took a toilet paper roll. Actually, I didn't have any toilet paper rolls, so I cut a paper towel roll in half and sliced across to make it look like this. Okay, so Charlie, go ahead, and we are going to dip it in the paint. And Charlie's going to really get a lot of paint on there. And then we're going to put it on our paper, and I'm kind of going to twist it a little bit. Well, that doesn't look quite like it was supposed to, but oh, Charlie's, yours looks good. Okay, so I'm going to do that and make a few flowers here. Okay, I think Charlie's is looking much better than Miss Kathleen's. Charlie! All right, Charlie's going to be the art teacher today for us, guys. Okay, so we're going to do that. Okay, well, we're going to look at Charlie's. Charlie's is perfect. Sorry, guys. Okay, so then we're going to take the little water bottle cap and put that in the middle. But we're gonna Charlie do it because his picture is so beautiful. All right, Char. Oh my goodness, we have an artist here with us, guys. Okay, then we're gonna take, they had us do, tell us to get some Q-tips, and we just kind of put them together with some rubber band. Oh my gosh, Charlie. And dip it in there, and then we're just gonna kind of go around the outside of it, just to kind of give it some little more, I don't know, depth to it. Okay, so Charlie, you gonna do that? Charlie, yours is the one we're gonna show. Okay, oh, Charlie, okay. Miss Kathleen is just gonna watch Charlie do it, I think, because he's doing such a great job. Nice, okay. Okay, and then we need to put some stems on it. So we're gonna go like this and kind of just go down like that. Charlie, you wanna do that to yours? Mm-hmm. Or do you want stems on yours?
Mm-hmm. I don't want stems.
You don't want stems, okay. That's fine, that's your flower. Okay, so again, I'm so excited. This was an extra special project we did with an extra special helper who turned out to be the teacher. So I hope you have fun making this art project, and we'll see you soon. Charlie, can you say bye to everybody? Bye, preschool.